Hey Phil, just wondering if this is the pipe you're talking about. Goes behind the header. And it winds up right here into the back of the timing cover. If that's the one.